शालोम प्रियो सभी को प्रभु यीशु मसीह के मधुर नाम से मेरा नमस्कार प्रेज द लॉर्ड। दोस्तों एक बार प्रभु के महान सेवक पास्टर स्टैनली जी को एक बड़ी भीड़ में एक सभा में एक व्यक्ति ने ये पूछा, ये सवाल किया कि बाइबल बताती है या प्रभु के वचन में लिखा गया है अगर आपका विश्वास प्रभु यीशु मसीह में है तो आप ये सब करोगे, जहरीले सांपों को पकड़ोगे और पॉइजन या जहर को पियोगे तब भी कुछ हानि नहीं होगी, तो ये सब लिखा गया है और आपने आपके लेक्चर में भी बहुत बार ये जिक्र किया है। तो भी मेरे पास जहर है, पॉइजन है, ये आप पी के दिखाओ, क्या आपका विश्वास प्रभु में है? अगर प्रभु में आपका विश्वास है, यीशु मसीह में आपका इतना विश्वास है तो ये पॉइजन आप जरा पी के दिखाओ सब लोगों को। तो दोस्तों ये सवाल पूछने के बाद प्रभु के महान सेवक का जो जवाब था वो सुनने लायक था। अगर ये सवाल आज के जो सो कॉल्ड प्रोफेट्स जो खुद को मिराकल करने का दावा करते हैं, मिराकल करके दिखाते हैं, अगर उनको पूछा जाता, उनको कहा जाता तो वो बिल्कुल निसंकोच ये कोशिश करते कि जी हाँ मैं ये कर सकता हूँ, और दिखाने के लिए वो लोग भरसक कोशिश करते। लेकिन वो प्रभु के सेवक उनको जो जवाब दिया, ये इंग्लिश में है एक्चुअली, आप भी जरा सुनिए और समझने की कोशिश करिए।
Question goes to the sir.
I want to ask a question to Mr. Stanley. That is according to the title, is the Bible true word of God? And he accept that he believed that the Bible is a true word of God, and he believed in Jesus. So I want to ask if you have the complete faith in Jesus Christ. And if yes, then according to, I have one question here. According to Mark in the Bible, chapter 16 and verse 18, you have in your lecture said that they will, about the sickness and the things that you can recover the sickness of the people. And in the same verse it stands that if they drink any deadly things, it will not hurt them. That is the same verse. And I have here a poison. And you please testify for the audience that you have the true faith in Jesus.
Thank you, sir, for your question.
My brother has given me a deadly poison and he wants me to drink it. He wants me to make a show and tell you that it is true what is written in Mark 16, that if we drink something that is poisoned, we will not die. Now, very strange. You see, I believe in God. I have experienced the Holy Spirit, and in our family, we have experienced the Holy Spirit as a reality. And the Holy Spirit tells us what is going to happen. And my wife told me Thursday night, Stanley, be careful, someone will try to poison you. When I was invited through Suhail Aziz Khan, that Mr. Ahmed Didat Tuesday evening want to give me dinner, my wife said, Stanley, be careful. Do you know why? Because we know about many Muslims who became Christians and were killed. Now, am I going to drink this? And you will see me fall down and die? Now, listen to this. When you know the Bible, the first thing I will answer before really telling you what I'm going to do. I'm shaking a little bit. Excuse me. But listen now. You see, you asked me if I believe in Jesus. And I want to tell you, I believe in Jesus as it is written in the Gospels. I don't believe in Jesus as it is written in the Quran. Because the Quran denies that Jesus is the Son of God. The Quran denies that Jesus was crucified. The Quran does not accept that Jesus was resurrected. The Quran denies that Jesus is Messiah. And I believe in the way the Bible says that Jesus is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, and He's equal with God. But now listen, my brother. Do you know? One day Satan himself approached Jesus, and the devil met Jesus in the wilderness and said, "Throw yourself up from a high wall and make a show and try to show the people that you are the Son of God." When Jesus was standing in front of King Herod, even King Herod said to Jesus, "Now do some miracles for us so we can have a little fun. Mr. Didot, you have written a book and you have made fun of Jesus, and you have said that the Bible is contradicting itself, because in the prophecies it says..." Yes, I'm coming to say. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm asking him.
If you want to kill me, I must have 5 minutes more. I'm just going to tell you that in front of Herod, Jesus did not open his mouth according to the scripture, and Jesus did not make a show of the miracles. And when you gave me this question today, I recognized the devil in you, and I'm not going to obey the devil. I'm not going to make a show. I'm going to tell you, and I'm going to tell all the others, that Jesus, He wants to heal. He does not want to cause sickness. He will give life. He don't want to kill people by alcohol and drugs. It's the devil who wants to cause damage. And Jesus, He wants to give blessing.
Thank you.